Okay. So, please tell us your name and a bit about yourself.
Hey, I am Patricia Wangui, a rural development expert. I'm from Kenya.
Yes.
And I love what I do with my life. Mostly around rural communities, working with them to do that livelihoods and those kind of things.
Right. What inspires you to do the work you do?
Having grown up in the rural communities and knowing that the livelihoods of communities depend on what they do on a daily basis. When we started experiencing climate change, I'd already done my first degree in horticulture, and therefore I was already working with farmers. But things started to change, and I realized that I needed, one, to upgrade my academics so that I could relate to climate change, and two, to be able to work with the communities in a way that really changes what they're doing. So what makes me happy in the work I do is when I see maybe a farmer who was producing 20 kilos of beans being able to do conservation agriculture and produce 80 kilos of beans. Then they have enough to eat, they have enough to sell, and they can take their kids to school. Then I sleep better.
What is one goal you are working on?
At this point, I want to, I'm growing old, not very, but I'm getting there. So I want to be able to go beyond, say, employment and work with communities at a voluntary basis. And my interest is mainly with youths who come from financially challenged backgrounds, but they are very smart. So maybe they go through high school and they want, they have very good grades to go to university, and they cannot do that. So just working with them, for example, to explore what does government have funding for them. Can they get a loan to go to university, and then when they have a job, they can repay that. Not necessarily giving them money, but exploring options with them, because some of them lack the information. And there's so much funding, for example, in my country for university and tertiary education. So right now I'm working with two boys and they're really doing well, and that gives me even more satisfaction than my paid job.
Right, yes. How has the pandemic changed you?
I think for me the pandemic, other than all the challenges it came with, there was a positivity angle to my life and the pandemic. We started working from home. So I cut time that I took to go to the office to come back, which means I was finishing my work much earlier than I would do if I was going to the office. And it got me thinking, I have to fill this other time that I have. What do I do? Currently, I'm working in HR, which has taken me away from my community-related interactions. So I took that opportunity to be a time for me to re-engage with the rural development work. So then I started taking on other assignments after my office hours from 5 p.m. Kenya time. And then I found again myself in that space that I feel comfortable in. So yes, there were challenges, but also it came with that positivity.
Yes, and Patricia Wangui, what do you love about your life?
I think the most fulfilling thing is that I'm a mother to a son, a whole 26-year-old, and a daughter who's 13 years old. And that's when I'm at my element, when I'm with them.
Yes, that's very lovely. And thank you for your time.
Fionna, for having me.
Yes.
And happy to have met you at the IUCN WCC.
Yes.
Thank you.